touch set, the keyboard, touch and hold, spacebar, two no action or cursor control on the Samsung Galaxy S20, S20 Plus, the S20 Ultra. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. Next, tap on general management, then tap on language and input, then choose on-screen keyboard, and from here, tap on Samsung keyboard, then go down and touch on swipe, touch and feedback, and then tap on touch and hold spacebar. And here you can choose no action, you could choose cursor control. So let's bring up the keyboard and take a look. So if we touch and hold into the spacebar, here we have the cursor control, so we can move it around, and that's it. And finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.